And then, guys, we are going to pick up the brain. We are gonna open up this hidden bathroom. And then we will see what we can do, guys. Here we go!
Join the project by subscribing to the channel and click the bell icon to receive notifications so you'll never miss another video.
Oh, hello!
An accurate simulation of office worker.
Office worker, oh, that's right!
Take a look at this board
beautiful
for instructions.
Ooh. Hello, neighbor?
Are you there, neighbor? Hello?
Hey, it's me, James. I'm your new employee. I'm your new colleague.
Hey guys, this is Project Jamesify, and that's right. Welcome back to Job Simulator. Welcome to my beautiful little cubicle. How cool is this, guys? Now let's see. We got some work to do, but first, wait, can I copy this? Oh, we can copy all the things. Anyway, we're gonna start off today with, oh, one of these beautiful glazed boys. Let's see, we get a nice cup over here. Which one is the nicest, huh? World's most average worker. I will take it, sir. While I pour myself a nice little bit of coffee with a whole bunch of sugar and coffee creamer, I will explain to you guys that today we will explore the entire office. Wait, what's happening over there anyway? Did you see that? The lobby over there? We got a bug over there. We gotta figure that out, okay? Today, we will hack the game and discover a whole bunch of beautiful stuff. But first, how much creamer can I fit into my coffee before it's just 100% coffee creamer? Alright, we're gonna slam this. Go! Ah! Tasty! Let's see! Okay, apparently that was not enough coffee yet, so Oh, here we go. We got some more. Take the paper whenever ready. What do we have to do, huh?
Now
employee
you're ready to start
1297.
It's time for computer.
Computer. Oh yes, computer. I like computer. Wait, do we still need to hook it
the
up though?
Computer is the most important facet of the office.
Go.
With humans and safety.
Can we plug this in as well? I don't even know what it does. Well, we're gonna plug this guy in. Come on. Oh, there it goes. Oh, it's from the computer, of course. Hey, hood through. A little paper thing. Was it you, Jeffrey? No. What? Was it you, Monica? Ha. I know you guys
hey,
are trying. Oh. Oh. Hello? I actually hit a guy. Oh, let's see if we can troll him. All right. Hey. Hey, George. Take this. Oh. Did I hit him? I don't think I hit that guy. Right. We got a stapler. Oh, we can shoot the stapler. Oh, yes, guys. This is high school all over again. Oh, my goodness. George. Get a hold. Get an angle of this, man. Oh, hello.
Oh, a message.
You're a robot with a mustache.
That almost hurt.
Oh, that's beautiful. Hey, I love my job. So we're gonna turn on the computer here. And here as well. This is not what we're gonna use to hack the game with, okay? But please type your password. 01010101. Whoa. Whoa. Hello?
Oh. Oh.
What? What happened? Right, we're gonna log in. Logging in. My password is good enough.
Email is an inefficient form of communication.
Oh, how beautiful.
In the mid-1990s.
Vacation simulator. It's coming up, guys. It's gonna happen. Oh, and I printed the picture. Hey, George, get a hold of this, man. Oh, did I hit him? I don't think so. Well, maybe we can get some hacking instructions from my email. Oh my goodness, what the heck? It's 65,000 emails. All right, we're gonna go ahead and delete all of those.
Freedom of inbox zero.
Oh, wait, the password is right over here. It's right over here. Oh, and it's a one-time sticky, it seems like. Well, you guys know what to do now, huh? Hey, George. Oh, hold on. The break room is also bugged. Oh, okay, we're gonna explore all of these things, okay? You're not supposed to get there, but you guys
Howdy,
know that
neighbor.
We can hack stuff. Ha! Get a hold of that, George. Uh-oh.
Okay, uh-oh. Let's make some
oh, no.
Johnson,
it's Supervisor Bot.
Paradigm
hey,
shift.
Get a hang of this, boy. Bang.
You can count on me.
I don't even know. Is this cup?
Hey, human.
Oh, oh
human
hello. Yes, yes. I'm busy.
I was thinking about giving you a
promotion.
Promotion?
If nothing goes wrong in the next 10 seconds,
oh.
The job's yours.
Okay, okay. I just gotta be busy for 10 seconds. Hello. Hello. It's me, James. Yes. Oh, okay. Did I do it? Did I get promotion? Hey.
You see, that's why I like you.
I did it.
Always working hard to climb the
I'm so good.
The take this. The new position's yours.
Ooh-hoo-hoo, guys, I am the new assistant to the supervisor.
And here comes Bossbot. Looks like he's got more.
Awesome. Guys, leave a like on the video right now if you're excited to explore everything in this office that you are not supposed to actually see, okay?
Bossbot. I noticed you've logged in, so I'm here to give you your first task of the day.
Okay.
We need to bring some new bots on board, so look through your resumes and find two bots to hire.
We gotta hire people. Wow, we already got, like, responsibilities, okay? Is this where we get... Oh! Okay, this is where the job applications are.
Make sure you pick the for the resumes. Bots for the job.
Bandit bot, being sketchy, cooking books. You cook books? And acquiring cheese. Okay, well, we're gonna hire a criminal. That'd be good for the company. Nice, what else we got?
This is the happiest day of my life!
Don't rob me! Oh wait. Oh, I hired him. Guys, we are helping criminals get back on their feet. Right, we got another one. There we go, we got two criminals. Can we get, hey! Whoa! Okay, that was weird. But I got another job resume though, where's the boss? Okay, is the boss gone? Because then we can do secret stuff, right? Okay, let's make sure that the boss is gone. And then we're gonna do all the secret stuff, because the boss cannot see us, okay? If he sees us, we're gonna get fired.
Have you seen the latest sales report?
Oh.
This isn't good. Load up the old spreadsheet program and fix these numbers.
You still use CDs, dude? Oh, that's so old. Okay, well, we're gonna put the CD in here. Wait, open it up. Oh my, that's so old. Okay, here we go. That's how we used to do it back in the day, kids. Oh, that's not good. Minus 300 million bucks. Holy moly. Are you gonna fire me now, Bob? I think so, right? Revenue. A whole lot. So many revenues. There we go. We got a lot of profit. We got 7 million bucks worth of hot sauce. Okay, let's reduce that a little bit. There we go. We are making money, guys. This is what it's like to live in an office, by the way. Why is my book on fire? Is that because I hired the guy that cooks books? Oh no! Okay, well, these numbers are so legit. I know, right? Whoppa!
Wow!
Get out, boss!
Books like a professional.
Don't look at me, okay? I'm a good boy. Oh, okay. Whoa. Oh, he goes into the break room. This is our opportunity, guys. Now we can head into the lobby over there. So we are gonna get forward in a go. Whoa. Oh.
Hey,
okay.
That almost hurt.
Hello.
Hey, what the?
Whoa.
Hey, that
what is happening?
Hurt. Come on.
Okay, so my cubicle is right over there. I'm now chilling with Monica, I think this was, right?
Come
I don't know.
On.
Oh.
Hey, that almost
That's
hurt.
So weird.
Hey, what the?
I stole your glasses.
Come on.
It just keeps popping back up and down. This is so weird.
Hey,
can we hack his computer? No, we cannot hack her computer. Everything is fake here. Notice. Fun not allowed during work hours. Stay productive. I'm sorry, Monica. I'll get out of here, okay? Okay, so we are right in front of the lobby. As you can see, our profits are displayed right over there. This is great, guys. So, you see that flying sign over there? That is where we are supposed to be. You are not supposed to get here. You can only do that if you are a cheater. Which I'm not, but I used a few hacks, so maybe I am. Okay, we are now in front of the lobby door. I can't quite see what's going on. All I see is that this door is really weird and... Whoa! Really super bugged. Look at that. All right, let's head in there. So this is the lobby, huh? It's... really not so impressive. There is nothing going on here. On to the next room. Oh, and there's nothing over here either. How's that possible? Okay, you know what? We're gonna follow the boss. Wait, it says Herb and Derp. Anyway, we're gonna follow the boss and see what he is hiding over there. This is also a great opportunity to take a look at that my fellow co-workers here. I mean, I've got a really tiny cubicle, but it is slam-packed with a bunch of stuff. These guys, though, got nothing, and I think they only pop up when you throw something in their cubicle. But that is where the boss went. Let's check it out. We got another really weird door, though. I don't know why. And we got another notice. No fun allowed. Well, I'm gonna have a lot of fun. I know that much. Hello? Boss, are you in there? I got a question, okay? When am I gonna get another promotion, huh?
Well, since I'm not working, I'm probably never gonna get another promotion, but let's check it out, okay? So, again, nothing in here, but we still got a few rooms to go, so let's see if we can go that way? Okay, nothing else over here either, I don't think, but we do have some weird buildings over on the outside there. Because I'm kind of looking through a wall right now. This is really not supposed to happen, guys. Okay, so we are back in our cubicle here. We are gonna take a moment to focus on our work, then we will check out the bathroom, okay? Whoa!
It's time for lunch.
Yes!
At midday, humans would interact with primitive robots known as...
Primitive robots.
...to obtain food.
Oh, awesome! Okay, guys, what do we want? Do we want the burrito, nuts and bolts, triangles, or pretzel? Oh, we got some robot cash, too. Oh, that's so cool. All right, we're gonna put that in there. There we go. And now I should be able to select my burrito. I'm just gonna have a whole burrito.
That's delicious.
That's delicious. Meal, can I stuff something else in there? I want more! Ah, this is not enough, guys. Okay, we're gonna make our own money, okay? Is that possible? What if we put this here? Oh, I should have copied it, right? Wait, let's see if I can copy this thing. Oh, you put something in between here, of course. Copy. Okay, it does not. Oh! Huh? Oh, guys, if we can copy a burrito, my life would be complete. Here we go, copy. Is that gonna work? No. Oh! Yes! Infinite burritos! What if I put two in there? Do we get two burritos? Nope, I only got one burrito. Oh, no. Wait, what if I put my hand in there? I'm gonna just put my hand in there. Go, copy it. Huh? Does that work? What? I just made a hand. Look at that. Okay, that's weird. Wait, what if I put my face in here? Okay, go. Oh, that's bright. Oh, that's really bright. Okay, did that work? I made a brain. No way. I actually made a brain. Okay, this is really cool because you guys know Rick and Morty, right? This we can do in Rick and Morty. Otherwise, I would have never figured that out, I don't think. We've also got like a tiny robot guy over here.
Jumpbot says, get to work.
Jumpbot says, get to work. We could combine these two. Maybe he would be smarter, huh? Anyway, let's oh, yeah, right. I gotta eat all of my burritos. No, wait, no, wait, hold on. That's a phone. I can't eat a phone, can I? Om nom nom. Ooh, that's a nicely filled burrito. Om nom nom nom. Om nom 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 nom.
Hey, coworker, can you get me a
candy bar?
Hello. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, we're gonna be a criminal. We're gonna be a total criminal. Is this gonna work? One fake money in job we trust. You have to earn your money. Nice try, though, human. It doesn't work. It says nice try. No, and he's completely eating it as well. Can I just... I can't grab this either. Oh my goodness. Wait, where did the money go? Did... hello? Where did the money... Oh, right, right. It's over here. Okay. And go. Fantastic. What would you like to eat, sir? Oh, a... nuts and bolts. Alrighty then. Here we go.
Looks like it's stuck. Sadly, this was common with early generations of robots.
You can't be stuck. I need it. Oh, no. Okay, can I just... Oh, yeah. Oh, beautiful. All right, I got it. Come on. There we go. No money. I don't care. Whoop-ow.
Thanks, coworker.
You are welcome, sir. What a nice gentleman, huh? Let's go ahead and grab our brain. And let's see if we can chuck it over there, okay? Go. Because I'll try to chase it. Now, where did my brain go? Because I'm pretty sure I threw it somewhere over here. We're in front of the bathroom with bots only. And my idea is we go to the bathroom and we flush the... I don't know what this is either, but we flush the brain, right?
Ah, yes.
I have found me brain. Yes, yes. So now we're gonna chuck that right over there. Beautiful. Let's get back. And then, guys, we are going to pick up the brain. We are gonna open up this hidden bathroom and then we will see what we can do, guys. Here we go! Huh? Hello? Where's the bathroom? Wait, do I need to actually go inside? I mean, I dropped my brain. I can't open this. Okay, let's see if we can go inside. Well, I will be very surprised here. I don't see a bathroom. How is this possible? Okay, so that was weird. We have to figure out what to do with this brain. Let's see if the next job assignment can help us out.
Over here. Pop, pop. Get on your computer and check out these hilarious pictures.
What? Where did my brain go? In. Yeah. Brain to the face. If you send me a link. Right, I'll use my trusty hand to open it up, right? Nah, I can't do that. Go. Has you hire new employees, then fires you. Wow, what a bad meme. Cancels 4 p.m. meeting. Chases RoboMouse. asks for money and a date in the same work email. Oh my goodness, Jeff. You are not a cool guy. Not sure if I hate my job or just hate BossBot. Hey, Jeffrey. Take a bug to the face. Get to know memes. Hurt. Terrible guy. Okay, can I get rid of this? Oh my goodness. That's so test complete. That was not a test. That was terrible.
Hello, Sean.
Oh, Boss Bot is
back. Looking forward to your presentation today. On
okay.
All of the business that business. We did in the last week.
Okay. All right. I can do that. Ooh, new CD. Now, guys, I wonder. Does we got like a trash can over here with a bunch of nasty stuff? I don't even know what's in here. Oh my goodness. Like, what is this? It's a goo. Can we put that in the computer? Okay, go. Oh, really? That doesn't fit? Are you kidding me now? Wait, what if we copy a disc? Is that possible? I guess, are we gonna get a fake disc? Oh, a legal copy will not work. We'll see about that, soldier. Let's see. All right, well, they weren't kidding. It actually doesn't work. Guess we're gonna have to take that out and put the new disc in, huh? Where did it go? Why do I keep forgetting that stuff stays in the copy machine? Oh my goodness. All right. No signal. Check computer power. Is this a virus? Presentation in progress. Oh. Hello. Oh! Beautiful. Oh, and my colleagues are here too. All right, let's get a snack. Nom 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 nom. Ew!
So, you ready to go through this presentation?
Yes, I am
Here's
ready.
Use the clicker. Use the Press button the clicker. To go through your slides.
What kind of clicker are you talking about, huh? Oh, ew, oh! Can I copy my barf? Are you good enough? You should be. Whoa, it's cheese! Oh my goodness, who put so many words in that presentation? Oh, and that's not real. That's not real at all. It's only cheese! That,
nice
my dudes,
job.
Was the worst presentation
of
my life. But at least I can
business.
Copy my clicker, right? And get double the clicking power. Maybe get something else. Flappy Bot? Okay, that's clearly a joke. Do you guys remember a game called Flappy Bird? Okay, no signal. Check computer power. Why do I keep turning it off? Click. Go. Oh my goodness! It's actual Flappy Bird! Okay, I'm so happy right now. Well, I'm gonna be unhappy in a moment, I think. I can't believe this is actually happening. Flappy Bird! In virtual reality! Ah! No! No, Flappy Bird! Ah! Oh, if I had a hammer, I would smash this computer. And what does Mini Jawbot say? Subscribe to Project Jamesify. That's right. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for 500,000 subscribers. There will be something special coming up. But for now, guys, thanks so much for watching. Please do like, subscribe. I'll see you guys and that scary BossBot guy on the next Project Jamesify video!